Magic Fest Goals.
Thank you. So, when Nelson Mandela got out of prison after 27 years and was inaugurated president of South Africa, he found himself standing next to people that had kept him in jail for 27 years and been responsible, or partly responsible, for the death of many of his colleagues. And he describes how the old fear and hatred started swelling up inside him. And then he thought, well, if I can't find a way to work with them, a way to find some humanity in them, and in the long run, forgive them, I'm going to remain their prisoner for the rest of my life. This is called Live and Let Live.